This was probably one of the strangest things that I've ever seen. This fiddle was brought in to me with a mandolin peg head stuck on the end of it. And so what I ended up doing was I just replaced the entire neck on this instrument since the scroll was gone, and it wasn't a real expensive instrument to begin with. And then I did some repair work on it and just some touch-up. And so you're going to get to hear the fiddle being played by the gentleman who brought it in. This is Ron, accompanied by John.